trunk or treat events took place this past weekend, but there are still a number of other local opportunities for your kids to take part in on the day of Halloween. The annual Goblin Parade and Candy Crawl is taking place in Rogers on Wednesday from 3 to 6 in downtown Rogers, and the truck or treat at the First United Methodist Church of Bella Vista will take place Halloween evening from 5:30 to 7. In Fayetteville, Superior Buick GMC is holding a trunk or treat event from 4:30 to 7 in the evening.